Jeffrey, I'm inside. Place is quiet. Some kind of court hideout.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll take a look and let you know. Moreno. Wonder if we have anything on that. Belfry, do you have anything on a murder case with a victim named Moreno?
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
The Court of Owls was behind it. I'm gonna see if I can find anything else. Belfry, seems the court ordered a hit at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
It smells like a cover-up to me. The Court of Owls is hell-bent on keeping that site secured. Heading there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Tunnel, Belfry. It looks like they uncovered some kind of chasm down here. I'm going into it. Comms will probably cut out, but don't worry. I'm a big boy.
I'll wait for your update.
What is this place? Monsters never seem to quit. Whatever they're after down here must be worth a lot to the court. Nothing left here. There has to be something here that has some of the ore in it. Extraction room. Perfect. Okay, but I'm not leaving empty-handed. This equipment must be good for something. Samples. Probably something in here that'll tell me what they're after. Thank you. What the hell is Dionysium? Someone will have fun studying this at the Belfry. That's my way out.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our health. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
To go. Locked. Probably caved in on the other side. This gets weirder by the second. Here's hoping that's the way out. Are you there, Belfry?
We seem to have you back, Nightwing. Are you all right?
Always. Found a fun thing while I was down there. Ever heard of something called Dionysium? And Belfry's gone.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find.
Happy to have you back.
Harley knows exactly how to get on my nerves.
She does know how much you care about the people of Gotham.
No, not that. She gave me an F.
What? That? You know that's not a real grade, right?
I've never failed anything in my life.
The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You knew. All along you knew, and you never told Bruce about the threat to Gotham.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something. Something that seems like it might come from a Lazarus pit.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
Guess we know how the Talons are cooked up, then. Thanks for that. But why leave the court digging? Why not offer them a Lazarus pit? Then control them from the inside.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus pits.
You don't treat the Lazarus Pits any different than the court.
Oh, those are some harsh words. After all, your friend Jason benefited.
What about what he wanted? Jason had no say in what you did to him.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You don't get to talk about gratitude right now, Talia.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
I know you, Talia. You just want us to get rid of the voice so you can do whatever you want. What's your endgame here?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Oh, this is how Montoya feels.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus Pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party.